Hello, hi, it's Kirk Kazanowski, your resident expert in hospice and home care. Happy holiday seasons. Some lucky hospice is going to get a fantastic holiday gift this year as the Hillsborough County in Florida, the Tampa Bay area, is awarding a CON and is probably one of the top 10 places in the United States to be able to run a hospice just based on the demographics and the need and the service that is service opportunities there. As you know, a CON is very, very precious in terms of being able to get. There are maybe about 14, 15 states in the United States, Florida being one, Alabama, Alaska, Arkansas, Georgia, New Jersey, Montana, Mississippi, the Carolinas, a few examples of states where you need a CON to establish and open up a hospice company. And I was talking with some colleagues over the weekend while we were watching football and talked about CON being a strategy in and of itself to really grow and expand the company's ability to serve more patients and then strengthen its profitability. And there's a lot of potential wisdom in that. As the competitiveness of hospice enhances, the ability to go out and establish a new service area in a CON state can have a fantastic opportunity for enhancing return on investment for an opportunity to pursue a CON. So with that, I just wanted to plant the seed to see what is your organization doing as it relates to considering CON as a growth strategy moving forward. And be sure you keep your eyes on what lucky hospice gets awarded the CON down in Hillsborough County. With that, I'll say take care and have a great holiday season. Be safe. Bye-bye.